name's Brandon Shaffer, and I'm from Springfield, Illinois. Owner-operator, work by myself, do flatbed mainly, specialize, some dry van. I got this truck about 7 years ago from a gentleman named Donnie Parsons. He retired. He was from down around Kingsport, Tennessee. It was a really nice truck, and I wanted a little window for a long time, but they're really hard to come by. But anyway, I ended up buying it from Donnie, but I got to give him credit for all his work. I kind of just picked up the torch where he left off, you know. The truck's powered by a Caterpillar, 4 1/4, 7FB arrangement. It's got a ceramic manifold and a PDI turbo and steel top pistons. It goes good. I haven't had hardly any trouble with it. I've put about $600,000 on it since I got it from Donnie. Run about $1,800 to $2,000 a week. 18-speed, late model 18-speed on 370 rears with low pro 24 tires. What else?
Do you take it to shows at all?
Yeah, I saw you at, what was it? Virginia.
Mm-hmm.
Virginia, yeah, I went to Virginia. I went to Des Moines. I went to Lexington.
As an owner-operator, you can specifically hunt out a load that'll take you to a truck show.
Yeah, there sometimes. Yeah, that's what you get paid to go play. You
exactly.
Know? That's how you're supposed to do it. But sometimes it doesn't always work out that way.